change a little bit. I'm gonna give you the watermelon.
Mm-hmm.
Say, this is gonna change every time, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Hey!
Can you stop calling?
Ah!
Can you shut up?
Ah!
So all you're going to say, you're only going to say.
Hey!
Our moose. That's it. I'm waiting for him to want it. I think he was reaching for them instead of.
Yeah, I agree with you. He wasn't reaching for the watermelon. Take it himself and give it to you.
Mm-hmm.
And if he needs help, I'll help him.
Okay.
But this lets him know you want the current.
Okay.
Say it a little bit louder.
Arbus.
Okay. Just a minute to emphasize the word a little bit, and it also gets his attention.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so arbus. Say it. So arbus. Just a little bit louder.
Okay.
Just emphasize when you are. Together, so
okay.
Arbus in the picture,
uh-huh.
And the arbus.
There's a lot to know, little steps.
Mm-hmm.
But you're doing great. It's good to practice here so we can give you ideas.
When I lead out.
Yeah, me too. As soon as you do it, you get, you practice and you learn. And I'm putting different stuff. Bubbles or the mind, I think.
Well done.